I'm driving to school right now to show you where my HOSA journey began and why I love this organization.
But first, let me tell you about me. My name is Matthew Kim, and I attend Oxford Academy. I love basketball and volleyball, who I play with my friends and family, and dancing, I guess. I enjoy traveling and taking pictures of the views, but most importantly, trying new foods. Now here's my HOSA journey. I joined HOSA in 7th grade just as a general member. 8th grade, I was the middle school ambassador, keeping our middle school chapter strong through COVID. But as I stepped into high school, I learned that HOSA is more than competitions. It's an opportunity. I held a project to enhance my school's Zen garden, promoting mental health, and held workshops like Patient Zero at Long Beach SLC, holding over 400 students. HOSA has allowed me to experience these opportunities and network with others and go up for Minute to Win It. In 10th grade, I focused on advocating for the education of mental health in front of educators all over California. I held workshops during FLC and SLC again, continuing on the path of promoting mental health to end the stigma. Not only was I able to advocate for CTEs and CTSOs in California, but also at the national level in front of our congressional representatives at Washington Leadership Conference.
HOSA has allowed me to grow tremendously as a leader while connecting back to what HOSA truly means. Lead, learn, serve, and innovate. HOSA has helped me become more confident. HOSA has turned me into a servant leader. HOSA has helped me build meaningful connections between future health professionals and leaders, whether it was at a local chapter meeting, SLC, or even WLA. It's always been HOSA has given me the opportunity, or HOSA has provided me with this, for the past 5 years, but now running to be your California State Officer, I hope to give back to California HOSA by serving you.